Okay? I want everybody to have hard helmets on. Okay? You gotta have hard heads. Because if you don't have a hard head, you're not gonna make it. And that's just the bottom line in life. No. I don't wanna be on Facebook. Thank you.
My whole family played soccer, kind of, and I wanted to play it, and I liked the physical and aggressiveness of it.
So you like to push people around?
Yeah, it's fun.
I'm playing soccer for like a change, and someone mentioned that soccer was, you know, like a drama-free, like, oh yeah, let's go play soccer, like no drama, and all the girls are really fun to be around, so, and it's turned out to be true so far, so I'm hoping that it continues, and I'm sure it will, so.
I play soccer because it's a lot more challenging than any of the other sports I've played. I mean, physically and mentally, like, you have to think a lot about what you're doing.
It's fairly new to me, and the time that I have played it, I really enjoy it, and it's pretty fun to play, and I just love being in a team sport.
I did soccer because I really didn't want to do cheerleading, and I thought soccer would be way funner.
Were you right?
Yeah, I think so.
Soccer's way more fun than what I've experienced with high school sports.
Like, when I played other sports, it's like I had more fun in soccer than I did in the other ones. And
I'm playing soccer because somebody told me to play soccer. Monica. Yeah. Monica will get ya. I don't know. She just seems like somebody that I look up to as a leader, because she's always there and always during practices. She tells you to, you know, keep trying, work harder. You know, you're getting there, you're doing good. And I think it's gonna be fun this year.
I really like all the girls, and I think it's going to be a good year.
I love our team so far. I don't think there's a girl that I don't really connect with yet. Like, I feel like I'm really comfortable with talking with every one of them. It's a really fun bunch, and I'm really excited. I think we play pretty good soccer together, too. Trying to incorporate the soccer team, not just like how much fun we're having.
Cool. With belief and effort, we can make a great team and do good things.
I think we can have a really successful year because it, like, everybody wants to play. It's not just, oh, soccer's all I've ever played. I've got to play soccer. So it's, they want to be here and they're having fun. And
I think it's going to be a great season. Yeah.
I think we all came closer as a team.
Okay.
We're all friends.
Okay.
I'm actually surprised how close we are.
Yeah?
Because we all get along really good.
This team is really fun. E.
Funny.
And they sing a lot.
Oh.
And dance a lot.
Yeah.
We're really like a new team, and nobody thinks we're gonna be able to do very good, but we're actually pretty good, and I think that we'll have a decent chance.
Like, if we can just get that out of our heads and think going in, we've got a chance. And I mean, that's what it is, we've got a chance. It's 50-50. It's anybody's game.
I think many people, like maybe outside of our team, see our team as a new team, and they think that we, as he said, it's going to be a building year, but I think that if we just get that out of our minds, then we could really be a good team and turn out really good.
It doesn't really affect me. I don't really care what people think of me.
Ooh, straight up!
I think this team has a lot of potential, and I think by the end of the season, it'll be one to look back on and have good memories on.
Oh,